If your finger probably end up being tired, you have it on the button and it's been like way too long. And therefore, playing the Rocky Road Race may not always be easy because you have to have your finger on the button as part of this 2v2 minigame. Birdo, really? Yes. So I need a space check. Also, Birdo may be a little too far ahead for my comfort. So I'm using the people dice block on her. Nine. Of course. Yes. Yes. Of course, Bowser is excited about that. Free-for-all! It's everyone against each other in a free-for-all minigame for sure, though. I can tell you that. An O, right, so. So apple grape. Boom. What the? Boom. Oh my god, there's four of them. Yes! Oh. Wait, there's like five rounds? Really? What are you doing, Swamps? know I'm doing the right thing that much. Grape. What the? And, oh my god. And, oh, that final round was tricky. Oh man, why are you left? What? Oh, come on. Triple dice. Two. Seven. Nine. 18. Item. Oh, happening space. Oh, bonus minigames, so free for all. Now, why isn't domination an option for this one? Oh no, oh my god, my god! These bloopers and sushis are like so annoying, they're coming after me! Oh no, no! Are you kidding me? Tonin, why? Nice. That one was like quite hard for me though. That was difficult. But come on, really? Oh man. What? Mushroom tickets? Birdo. Oh my god, really? You know what I need? The custom dice block. Because I get to draw any number in between 1 and 10. Of oh, right, hey, oh. Of course it's right here. Item space. Oh, item minigame! Well, that's never happened to me before. Drop the medal. Wait. Creepy dice block. Is of course why not. And who said you know I'm going for domination. What? Trampoline? Oh my god. You know trampoline isn't as good as domination. Domination is a lot better. Well, did my opponents have a feeling that I was going to win? In domination? Bowser Jr.? What? Nine. You know what? And if on you guys, and if you're wrong, in any case though, about domination, I can consistently get over 100. I can consistently get over 100 points in domination. So yeah. Domination is easily my all-time favorite in the new Mario Party game. Oh, come on. And if you're wondering more about domination, truth be told though, oh, cookie cutters, this is new. So, you know what though? Wait for it. 20, 35. Oh yeah. But man, it was that kind of close, actually, though. It's kind of close, even though I was going as fast as I can. Come on, Waluigi, even though he has more coins than me. So far. Bowser Jr. Of course I wanna win. Bowser's gonna win for sure though, I can tell you that. Tony, you're a cheater. Why can't I pop anything? Yeah, nice try. Uh-oh, don't get hit. Well, we all failed that one. Oh. This one's hard for me, though, I can say that. Oh, no. Yes! Oh my god. Oh! We couldn't dodge it at all in that case though. Girls. Oh! Oh! That was hard! Oh. How was I supposed to dodge all those charging chucks? Phew. Oh, final round. Oh, come on. Really? What? It's a tie? Yes! Remember Bowser Jr.'s reaction? Well, that makes perfect sense. Especially how Bowser Jr.'s reaction right here, though. How about this? Birdo, she has 12 coins. Oh my god. Really? What'd you do to my star? Birdo. You know what though? Let's see. Chance time. And here's the ironic part. It was actually his. Nothing happened, I guess. Really, Waluigi? What is this? Is this like rigged or something? Come on, really? Oh, minigame time. Free for all. Scare some. So this one has like tons of obstacles and everything though. Even though so far none of the free fall minigames I don't think end up actually finding as good as Domination. Oh no. Oh my god. Yeah, nice try, Birdo. Not winning. Even on Master difficulty, Domination is the best. In my opinion, of course. I can tell you that. Is that like Toadette's final mushroom ticket or not? It is. Yes. Even though Birdo has some items in which he can end up taking my son away from me though. Birdo, that's your second lap. No, the relevant, that's what double ice. It's the least one I need though, I can tell you that. But hey, I may have the coin need in the meantime. So I like Shadow Play though. Diffuse or Lures. It's another good one though. It's actually a retro minigame from Mario Party 5. And even though I've never played Mario Party 5, and the reason why I've never played Mario Party 5 is because I don't even own the game. In any case though, I've actually played the Mario Party Top 100 version of Diffuse or Lose. Oh no. Oh my god! Hurry, get this one! Oh my god! Phew! Oh my god. Really, Toadette? So now there's the potential of Toadette making a comeback. In that case, though, I can confirm with you. And all it does is puts me in fourth place at the moment.